Well, we hope we get rid of fossil fuel before anybody else. We are undergoing, for Saudi Arabia in particular, we're undergoing a massive economic diversification plan like everybody else. We want to move away from fossil fuel as soon as possible, like everybody else. We would want to make sure, we really would want to make sure that anything we do when it comes to energy, we do not impact the global economic growth. We do not impact the fight against poverty. We do not impact the development of emerging and small economies. We really want to be balanced in our approach. All sorts of energies are needed. And we have the largest program for renewable energy globally is in Saudi Arabia, because we really want to move away from fossil fuel. But we need time. Now, that could be within the next 15, 20, 30 years. It's just a matter of supply demand. It's a matter of how successful we are in addressing our economical diversification and the rest of it. But we all have the same drive. We all have the same interest. As a matter of fact, we have much more interest in moving away from fossil fuel than anybody else. But we have to be given time to do it. Time is of an essence.